Hey guys, it's Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am currently at Buxton Station. I am doing the 2016 Thelmere Festival of Steam. It is Sunday the 6th of March 2016. I'm doing this as a thank you for 3,000 subscribers. At the point of filming this video, I have 2,973 subscribers, which is awesome. I'm at Buxton Station waiting for one of the Thelmere to Buxton steam shuttles to arrive. I'm pretty sure the steam loco will be 3265. While I'm waiting for this steam train to arrive, I'll just show you guys Buxton Station. It's a relatively short platform, can only fit a couple of carriages. Later on in this vlog, I'll be going to Corrigia Station and then back to Thelmere. It's two tracks. And the Buxton Station sign. We have 3265 leading a steamer into Buxton. Thank you. here's Corriger Station. It's where you guys just saw the steam train go over the crossing there. The 3265 will be coming back through here shortly. And there's the station sign. That's the Thirlmere Flyer coming into Thirlmere. That is 3016 leading and 3642 trailing, a service back to Thirlmere from Picton. The train before this one was the same one, just headed towards Picton. Once this train gets to Thirlmere, it'll stay at Thirlmere for about, say, an hour or so, and then it will head back to Sydney. A little bit of information, the Garrett was actually supposed to be running this run. by a Garrett Loco 6029. However, unfortunately, it kind of crapped itself yesterday around Reevesby, so someone's coming on the bike, so give me a second. So yeah, the Garrett is actually in train works at Thirlmere, so I'm going to see if I can get in there to have a look, but if I can't, then yeah, that's that, unfortunately.
is a Sydney Central service. It's just moved up a little bit so passengers can get in the last cars.